Things selling pretty good. Gotta stock up the shelves. Get back out there.
Welcome back to the Fortress of Solitude. Gonna go through some of my day's finds with y'all. I'm gonna start with some smalls. Simple, Star Trek, you know, Star Trek always sells. Last week I showed you that Neo figure that I found. Boom, tank, also from the Matrix. Neo figure hasn't sold yet, so I figure putting together as a lot. This might end up being the pick of the week. I found this at a little white elephant sale, a little church white elephant sale. Rex from the original Toy Story, Disney store model. Cannot find another one of these on eBay. I got these two awesome, awesome James Dean figures, or according to Michael Scott, Luke Perry figures. We have City Streets Dean and Rebel Rouser Dean. Look at that. Beautiful 13-inch Spawn action figure. This one, another big boy. Another big boy here. Planet of the Apes, General Thade. Now we're going to move on to the real Glengarry stuff, as I like to say. I got this sweet, sweet Ghostbusters. Now this figure is going for 70 bucks. You've got Rey, you've got Egon, and you've got Peter. Unfortunately, they didn't have Ernie Banks. Unfortunately, they didn't have Ernie Hudson, otherwise I would have bought him. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Of course, I'm missing one, but still, Ghostbusters will never die. J.C. Chazet NSYNC marionette puppet. Most likely a reference to their debut album, No Strings Attached, I believe the name of the album was. Got your little glamour shot of JC there. Of course, I wish it was, you know, there's obviously one NSYNC member that really made it after the band, and obviously that's the figure I would have found. Of course, I'm referring to Lance Bass, who was the first gay astronaut, I believe, which was pretty monumental. On the back, you see the other figures. You see Justin Timberlake. This character right here, I did not know his name was ever Chris Kirkpatrick. I always referred to him as either AJ or Bone. So I learned a lot from this as well. Well, in conclusion, you may hate me, but it ain't